Yo, what's good in the hood, baby, baby? Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to another episode of This Land Is My Land. Oh yeah, so on today's episode, we want to at least try to take out this fort to get some more recruitments for this guy, and possibly this fort to get more reinforcements for this guy, for this camp here. I can see us doing that one okay. The issue that I've got with this one is that we're gonna have to take out those two as well. And let's face it, we gonna die. But we'll see what happens, eh? It's probably gonna be another long ass episode, just like the previous one. So we'll try to make it a bit quicker. We'll put what we need to. All in there, up in there, up in there, up in there, up in there. So we're gonna keep those on us. Close that. Where's our camp at? What's this camp doing? Orders. You're making rope. You're good. Okay. So what do you need? Okay. So do we have buffalo and staghorns? Order buffalo and staghorns. Did I unlock it? Buffalo. I did. And staghorn. Where the stag at? G stag horns. Bang. We just gotta roll with 30 for now. Just cause, you know. Who are these guys? These guys are all good homies. Oh, that's a neutral camp. Alright, well, let's put those in there. Damn, that's almost 30. What have we got on our social? Nothing, because we wasted all of it. But we've still got plenty left anyway, so. Yeah, let's take that, let's take that. Let's say that. Geez, how much was that? Let's get that. No, I'll keep that one. And then we'll just take another one. Was that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sweet, that's right, eh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, gotta make sure you gotta count right. But mind you, I did that last time and took all my points, though. I should be left with 7,000 left. Fingers crossed, I did this right. Sure. Alright, escapee. And let's just upgrade our backpack. Alright. So let's good to go. Let's go say hello to this. Chief, average enemy, look at okay, do we have anything in our horse? Wow, we've got a lot of stuff in our horse, so we can take that. Yeah, well, we'll just take it all, eh? Oh, we'll leave those ones there. Jeez, I mean, was it just quiet? I bet you I'm super quiet because my mic's not all that what you call flash, which kind of sucks. Should also meant to eat. Have that. Da 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 inventory. No, this one here. Where is it? There we go. We'll take that. Bang. Oh shit, it's right there. Okay. Like, what's that in the rocks? Oh, look, it's dirty water. How do you get clean water? There's a fox there. Where are we off to? Where's the front entrance? What's this nonsense? Is that a... Right, sweet, cool, toxic. Should have filled up with some arrows first. Do let's do a smock on a smock of the herb. Where'd he go? I know there was one more guy somewhere. Did he go around the back of the house? He did, didn't he? That almost looks like a Gatling gun from this angle. Someday you will find me. Come on. Where are we? E. Shit, that was terrible. Well, it looks like we've marked everybody then. Who the hell back up. Oh shit, there's two guys. Put you in there, put you. Shit, where's this guy coming from? Crap, I've just cornered myself. Shit, this wagon's turning up. See. Let's see where this wagon is, eh? Is it stuck in the... Let's go get these boys out of here then. Okay, hold Z, join my war party, join my war party. Can't get you, join my war party. Yeah, nice. Come on. Oh, come on, man. Get out of my way. Ah, these guys, don't. 3, 4. Sweet, come on, man. Go have a look for stuff. What's in here? Take you. I don't care about any of that. Alright. So you guys suited and booted? Because we. I'm gonna eat something first. Some treasure in here. Okay, heaps of treasure in there. Take that, take that, take that, close. Okay, where's the bucket at? Okay. Hold Z, collect that water. Very nice. Alright, so, you have nothing on you. You got a shoddy on you. What do you have? You got nothing on you. Bro, you guys didn't collect anything, man. Like, are these guns still on here? Three. I almost said mirror me. Well, I don't know. What are we looking at? We are looking at number 3. Oh fuck, where'd he go? Jeez, in the ground. Whoa. Oh, what bullets do you need? 38. 38, he can have. Fuck it, he can have four. Four bullets. Oh, where's his mate? Here he is. Twenty shells. Where's our shells at? 20s. They can have fucking. Not 110. Close. What do you have? You have. You can have that, and you can have the shells again. You can have 10. Yep. Cool. And you in the middle. Yep. Because this is super fun. Yeah. Thirty-eights or 32s. You know what? You can have the 32. There you go. And you can also have that and the 38s. Bang. Very nice. So how's my horse doing all the way up there? Oh, that's right. Can I call my horse? Horsey. Not too far. Let's get yous all back to safety, eh? And we'll just fast travel there because, you know, it's so much easier. So we'll fast travel there. Get these guys into the camp and then find out that it's too small, so we'll upgrade it again and then we'll head back to, then we'll load up and then we'll head back to another one. Yeah, sweet. Sounds like custard. Must be mustard. Must be love, love, love. Doo-doo. Bang. Yep. And then what you gonna do? Yep, sweet, cool. And then be like, this camp is way too small now. So we need boar tusks. And we need 20, geez. Okay, and then we need stag. How many do we need? 20 stag. And not even near enough. enough, bro. And buffalo pelt. What is it? Oh, we need five of that. Okay, so. So we just need stag pelts. Oh! No! Shit! Please don't do it. Don't. You f***ing moron. So yep, you saw that. I was 88 because I accidentally held shift instead of alt, but whatever. Clever boy. Right, sweet, cool. For this one, we'll just put items in. You. Put all of that in. That in. I don't need any of this, oh, except for maybe some of this stuff. I need my character to be hungry now. I've got a social. Close. Social. Where's my arrows? Alt. Oh, but too much there, boy. Sweet. Events. What have I got going? I gotta kill four more foxes somehow. What else do I have here? Gotta get some campfires lit. That'll be cool. Skills learnt. Wound enemy in the right lung. What? Somehow I've shot 4 out of 25. Okay, yeah. That's definitely. Make deals with traders. 20 hours left to shoot 250 bows. Craft item in the treatment section. Oh yeah, I got you. Oh, what just happened there? Something happened. Kill 100 buffaloes. Don't know. We are good for now. Where are we? Shit, I wonder if we can make it. I bet you we're not going to, eh? Ah, oh, sorry, Hussie. Slightly tired. No! Here you are there. How many people are with you, though? Josh, yep, sweet. We're getting our homies back, boys. Come on. This place is crawling with the enemy. I didn't even knock that dude out. Alright, let's see what happens. Got to feed our prisoners first. Oh, fuck, are you joking me right now? Shit. Okay. That's annoying. Come on, horsey. How far is it? 150? No, yeah, 140, 145. Damn, these guys are like mad busy around here. Another prison wagon. When does that dude drowned? Fuck, where's he going? So easily distracted, aren't you? Okay, go. They can't see me. Hee Alahida, Coloco with the heater, not me la heater, not me the meter. Didn't tell them to burn it down when they were done. Fuck, what an egg. Oh shit, there was a ball. Oh yeah, we got us a horse. Oh, we got us a wagon. Yeah, buddy, my buddy, my buddy. Wherever I roll, he rolls. Damn, sorry, boys, we can't get a key to unlock these. Gee, look at all of that stuff get up all up in there. And we got some horses. Chart. Okay, so we can put that in there. Put that. Cool clothes for this one. We will put. Put at least one of those and put all of those. Cool. Damn. Should have sent him with a horse, eh? Ah, well. Can't complain. No hero there. Poor buggers. Oh, where's my water at? We need to get a move on because these guys are expanding at a rapid pace. Sweet, there goes that one gone. So that camp, let's see, something about burning prisoners camp. Where's a prisoners camp? Prisons burnt. Okay, sweet, so you have to do it yourself. You can't get your You can't get your warriors to do it for you. You have to do it yourself. Stop being lazy. Let's head back here. Probably might sleep tonight. Sleep till night. Because trying to attack during the day is just foolish. I know it's a bit bad, lighting and all, but it's the best way to play this game is stealth missions at night. cities grow only when supplies arrive in time. Shit, so the trains have been making it. We gotta go some up at the train stations. Game saved. Very hungry. All right, well, eat that. Yeah. If you're dehydrated, where's our Oh, I can't run too because I'm dehydrated. Mad mechanics. Can you guys break them out? Come on, man. Food. Inventory, I'll take. Put one. Sweet, cool. Let's roll with heater. Go local with the heater. What have you got in your satchel, bro? Alright, we'll take all your guns. And we'll go put the camp. Sweet ass. So this camp is suited for an attack, I guess. So it's pretty well. Hold on, actually. Orders. We can put five on patrol, on guard now. Ah, shit, so where are we gonna go here? Well, let's go have a look at it during the day, eh? Do some scouting during the day and then some attacking during the night. He's well rested, had a feed. You guys see me all the way from down there. You guys have got to be crazy to see me. What do you have, like binoculars? Alright, that's quite out in the open, ain't it? One. Alright, cool. Alright, how do we get down there now? Should be a little gap. According to this map. Oh, there's a farm right there. Alright, so I've gone the wrong way. Shoot, son, you can't see me. Man, there's like no hiding around here, is there? Where's that fucking other dude go? Make you laugh. Come on, buddy. We ain't playing no games, man. I don't know nobody of your treasures. Why is it always a prison wagon? Shit. What is it? Shit, there's still one more guy somewhere. Oh, he's up there. Really? Asshole. Nah, you tried to kill me. Actually, let's go back up there, see what they're up to. If they're looking for a fight, we'll give them a fight. Then there's no one in here. Oh, here they are. You poor souls. Should be at least one more, I think, maybe. What does the newspaper have to say? A new section of the road has been completed. Residents of Blala can already use the advantage of the route. Fuck. That sucks. Take your dimes, bro. Take your dimes. Any goodies? No goodies. Really? I put like several pistols away here, guns and stuff. Yeah, you can have that. You take the 20 shells. Take you can have that, and take the 20 shells as well. 20 shells, there we go. And what do you take? 16s, which is bugger all. Damn, you're already at full weight. Take you. What's a navy pistol, low quality? No, get you up. F, take you in. Okay, so we'll go 3, we'll go attack. Can you guys kill him, please? Jesus. Thank you, Chief. While I was here, I heard some talking about the stolen weapons from one of the warehouses. Among those weapons were very valuable rifles. I don't know what rifles they are talking about, but they said it was produced in limited quality. Some of them know where the group that stole the rifles is. I thought this is cool. Let's find them rifles, bro. Do you have a key? You do not. Shit, where's my horse? Alright, whatever then. You guys follow me. Oh, my horse is stuck up there. All right, well, I can't see any water around here. That's all right. Oh, my horse doesn't know what it's doing. It's just bouncing up and down. Yeah, boy. Tatanka, tatanka. Buffalo, buffalo. Tatanka, tatanka. You turned engine ninja. La -de da 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 da. And I'm surprised I'm not overcome it. Surely now. Yeah, here we go. Cool. Whoopsie daisy. Well, I wonder if we can save at that place. Someday you'll find me. What's in here? Cool, cancel you. Wow, you got absolutely nothing. Alright, sweet, cool. So we'll just put you in there and put, we'll just start loading you up then with all this stuff. One canteen, put all the rest in there. What else? What, how much stuff? Okay. Not a lot of stuff. Today. Nah. Oh, that's actually not bad considering. Plus 22 weight, damn. Animal reaction, 100% melee. So what does that mean, like 200%? Nah, I'm pretty good, thanks. Everything's like almost 10, 10, 10. So does that mean, alright, am I standing or not? Cool. Alright, let's have a look at this. So inventory, 204 and 5. Increased damage for all weapons. Ooh, 204 and 5. Alright, let's have a look then. Bugger. Okay, so my heavy arrow has definitely gone up, but my toxic arrow doesn't change. Alright, cool, whatever. We've got like 14 guys here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that might be us for today. Yeah, so on the next episode, we'll make us an assault onto these two camps. We'll find out from Lord Mal, Lord Mal. What the deal is, and ask him if he's cool or not, which he'll probably go, "Nah, I'm not cool, I'm a prick." And I'll be like, "All right, well, it seems like we're gonna have to kill you, prick." So I can kill him, or I can. So killing him only gives me 1200, intimidating him gives me 5000, like 5000, well, 1200, yeah. Oh, prevent the railroad. So these are all probably native names. And then the English transfer them into other names. But yeah, no dramas. It's always good to come and have a look on this as well, see what's on here for sale and see any quick ones you can do on here. See, I think there's one where you just gotta light three campfires every game. Burn enemy, right? And it just constantly change. Build new camps, two new camps, 1500 plus 12. See, look that. And I can do that, I think. I wonder how much wood I've got, to be honest. Wood? Alright, I've got plenty of wood. What about rope? Rope? We got plenty of wood and rope. Alright, sweet, cool. So we could technically build another camp over here if we wanted to. But we don't, because we're good. What are these guys up to anyway? Oh shit, son. How many arrows do they have? Fuck, they need arrows. Alright, cool. Well. There we go, 200 arrows. Boom, prioritize. Yeah. So they do use them. All right. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to enjoy your day, enjoy your night, and enjoy your life. Until next time, peace out.